That our flag was still there, or say it was that star-spangled banner yet wave, or the land of the free and the home of the
The Marine Corps Band is providing the music at the White House this evening as the President and First Lady welcome military families. Let's listen now to the President's remarks.
Everybody, it's a great day.